Starbucks is also introducing changes to encourage social distancing. The steps include removing seating and temporarily closing company-owned stores in malls and colleges, what Starbucks calls high school gathering locations.